prohibited talking about any previously addicted to drugs. The story is fantastic, incredible, and to most of you probably unbelievable. But to us, it's real. It's happening. We've had our sanity checked out by psychiatrists who said no. We're sane. You know, he said, you know, the story you're telling me sounds like you'd be paranoid, but you're not, because I know you, and you're sane. So, if you take what I give you at face value, try to believe it, because I do not lie about things like this, never have.